Hey Flob, and welcome back for another tutorial. Today's video is going to be all about SideQuest. We will be going over how to install SideQuest to your Quest, meaning after you've installed it, you won't have to reconnect to your PC to use SideQuest anymore. And of course, we'll go over how to install and run games from the SideQuest library. I'll be covering the Windows version for this video. You can follow along with a Mac if you like, but unfortunately you cannot use a Chromebook. Before we jump into today's video, if you're a fan of VR and VR tutorials, you've come to the right place, because that's all we do here and we post once or twice a week. If you'd like to catch more videos, hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on notifications. With that plug out of the way, let's get into the video. You will need a PC, laptop, or a MacBook, your Quest 2 headset, and a Type-C cable. To get SideQuest working, you have to create and enable a developer account. So if you've already done that, feel free to skip ahead, type this into your browser, or link below. If your account isn't already verified, you'll have to do so by either adding a credit card, setting up two-factor authentication, or adding a mobile number to your Facebook account. When you finish with that, you can go back to the developer site, and now it should say that you successfully verified your Oculus account, and then you can click on Organizations in the top, go down to Create, and choose your organization name. You can put any name here, it doesn't matter. Make sure you read everything and check the I understand box, and then submit, and then again, read through the disclosure and hit I agree, and submit. Power on your Quest 2 headset, then open up your Quest app, click on Menu, and then Devices, then scroll down to Headset Settings, click on Developer, and then make sure it's enabled. Now again, type this into your browser or link below. Okay, from here, we are going to be downloading the Easy Installer, which is going to be the one that puts it onto your headset. If you wanted to use the Advanced Installer, this one just puts it on your computer, and you can totally use that if you want, but today's video, we are going over the VR version. So click download. Once your download is complete, go to your downloads and run the application. SideQuest should open up for you now, and it's going to say no headset detected, so we need to plug our headset into your computer. When you plug your headset in, make sure you allow the connected device to access the files. And then once you're showing connected, you can go ahead and click install SideQuest to your headset. And then it should let you know that you're all installed. Now in your headset, click on all and go down to unknown sources. And then you're going to launch SideQuest. So now we're gonna need to go back to our computer and type in sdq.st/link and type in our code. If you're not already logged in, you'll need to log in. And of course, if you don't have an account yet, you should create an account. And then down here in the bottom right, you can barely see it. For some reason, it hasn't popped up all the way. You're gonna wanna click link app. And it does take a few minutes, but then it does show that you're connected in your headset. All right, now that we have SideQuest installed, we can do the rest of this from our headset. So you don't need your computer anymore. SideQuest is going to have a lot of free games to play, demos, tutorials, like pre-launch games, and honestly just like a bunch of stuff. So we're gonna go through here and let's grab a couple games that look fun. Five Nights at Freddy's, yep. We're just gonna hit accept on that. And then I'm gonna click download app. And you should see it start the download. Some of the games that are offered through App Lab here, you're gonna hit download on it, and it's going to take us to another site because this is using App Lab. So it's gonna want us to move this into a different tab. See how it's showing you right there? So to do this, most of the time your window is gonna be like this if you don't know how to do this already. So you're going to use your top trigger here and hold down on the white bar and lift up. And then once you're up, let go of that and then use the side trigger here and hold down and then just slide it over. And that's how you use the multiple windows. And then we'll hit continue and then it'll pop up in the center window. Then we'll just continue to App Lab. Available through App Lab. All right, sounds good. And then we can just hit download from here. So you can either just like randomly scroll through all of the games that are listed here, or you can start setting some filters. Like you can put free games, and then like sort by, I don't know, the top games, hot games, new games, recent games, or if you wanted to go by like a category. You can even filter by custom homes and look for fun environments to use like inside of your Quest home. Oh my gosh, they have a Beat Saber one? Okay, obviously we have to try this. Download, install. Okay, and once it's done, you're just gonna click on settings and then go to personal environments. and scroll down to the bottom. And now we have a Beat Saber environment as our Oculus home. All right, let's talk about launching games now. So you're gonna go to your app library. For all the games that were through App Lab, you'll find them just normally inside your regular Quest library. For the other games that aren't through App Lab, you'll click on All, Unknown Sources, and then find your games to launch this way. And that's gonna conclude our video for today. I'm sure there's a lot more that could be done in SideQuest, so if you discover something super cool, definitely let me know in the comments. Thanks again for watching, you guys. Your views directly support the channel, so I really appreciate you being here. A thumbs up wouldn't hurt either if the video was helpful to you. If you have any troubleshooting questions, feel free to drop me a comment below, and I'll try my best to help you out. See you next time.